Hello and welcome to a guide for the jumping puzzle achievement Skipping Stones in Guild Wars 2. You can find this puzzle in South Sun Cove, starting at the Lion Point waypoint. You can get there by taking the ship near the Sanctum Harbor waypoint in Lion's Arch. From the Lion Point waypoint, you go east and then around the mountain on your right side, till you get to Geysers. You have to wait for the steam to lift a platform and then start jumping. Be quick, because the platforms will go down again after a short amount of time, so swiftness or other movement bonuses come in handy. But also don't be too quick, else the next platform won't be up in time and you will have to start from the beginning again. Here you have a short break before you do the next jumps. When you have reached the top, even more geysers wait for you on the other side, but this time you don't need to be quick, as you can also jump across the path below where the platforms would be. Just be careful, because you might get knocked back when the geysers start blowing. Halfway through is a safe place where you have to wait for the next platforms to lift, because this time you will have to get onto some wooden planks. Jump across the ships to get to some stone platforms. There are actually quite a lot of them and they lead to the top of the mountain. For shorter jumps, I jumped sideways because you get a better view and more control of your jump. Now you are still not near the end. You have to get over the mountains, heading south and then west. The way is at some points quite steep, so be careful to not fall down. You will get to even more stone platforms, but this time there are not that many of them. After a few more jumps, you finally get the achievement Skipping Stones and the Grand Chest.